triceps tendon avulsion is an incredibly rare injury in which the triceps tendon tears and detaches from the osseous tendon insertion at the elbow. This injury most commonly occurs as a result of overloading on the extended elbow, or a sudden, forceful elbow contraction in weightlifters, athletes, or older males. It can also result from forceful trauma, such as a fall with the elbow extended. Chronic olecranon bursitis increases the risk of triceps tendon rupture as it causes chronic inflammation around the tendon. Additionally, local steroid injections or the use of anabolic steroids have been associated with this injury. When a triceps tendon avulsion occurs, surgery is required to treat the condition. The procedure will consist of mobilizing and preparing the triceps tendon. It will be reattached to the olecranon using strong bone suture anchors. For best results, treatment should occur as soon as possible.